Guys, to my channel, and today we are going to be showing you this new hot rod I made. I mean, this new hot rod mark that I made from this tractor set called 42102. It was pretty precise and kind of easy. At the same time, it was kind of hard. But I thought it would turn, but it was really hard, and I couldn't find a way to make this thing turn. I followed a tutorial to get a way to make this turn, but none of them worked. But at least we made a hot rod. So we've got this power smooth, we've got the smooth engine, the back engine, and we've got the wheels. Place where you sit, which is right here. The steering wheel, which is like kind of doesn't like moving. If it would, it would be really cool. But there's no way we can make this move. Yes. And it's also got an extra blaster. Right here. We can shoot things. But we added that just to make it look cool. And here, and that's the end.